It's time for a baptism on the beach in December here at Romar Beach Baptist Church and the Lighthouse Christian Retreat Center. And there's our head pastor, Dr. Paul Smith, with a fella made an adult decision to join the Kingdom of Heaven. There he goes, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost. And it looks like they were both baptized this time. And another entry into the Kingdom of Heaven, and there goes Dr. Paul again. And there it is, another great event here in the life of our church. Dr. Paul, we see that you got baptized again.
Oh, yes. I'm the most baptized person in this church.
We often get knocked over out here doing the baptisms in our wonderful baptistry here at Romar Beach Baptist Church. It's the world's largest saltwater solar-heated baptistry. And Dr. Paul's been knocked over a couple of times on some rough days. You know, if we have to baptize very many more people here, we're going to need a bigger baptistry. But we're just praising God and having a great day in the sunshine on the beach, December 20th, 2015, Romar Beach Baptist Church and the Lighthouse Christian Retreat Center.